If you can't wear a spandex jumpsuit, what can you do? This is The Rock.
We got some more rock lined up for you, but wait, one moment. I think you'd rather listen to me talk for a while first. That's what you get on V-Rock, rock and roll and me. I'm not sure which I prefer. Here's the crew.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. That one rocks. On B-Rock, home of the Vulture in Vice City. The Vulture is our mascot, which we need because those idiots, the retards, the guys that wear the suits in marketing, think that I can't carry the station on my own. Well, you're wrong. I hope I die before I get old. I'm sure I will, thanks to this life of excess I lead.
people who wear name tags to work.
What makes a real American? A cowboy hat, enjoying a fine T-bone steak, going to a baseball game, shooting a gun. Maybe it's the freedom to go into a poor country and tell them how to do things. Heh, those are all great qualities. But one thing that makes a true patriot is the ability to choose an American car. When you buy an import, you take a hot meal off a hard-working American's table. There, there. This poor girl is going to starve to death just because you bought a cheaper, more efficient Maibatsu. Without gross symbols of excess, what will Americans have to look up to? Our great industries are threatened. Cars, pornography, armaments, and they need your help. So the next time you buy a car, a piece of adult literature, or a missile defense system, make sure you do the American thing.
Lock up your daughters. Shoot your sons.
Dead!
Because Love Fest is coming to town. Tour that has been banned throughout the world comes to Vice City. The monsters of rock and roll excess. Love Fist.
Girls are going crazy because we are getting lazy. Shooting Love Fist through all around.
Get ready for a night of death metal love ballads that'll have you shoving your fists in the air. It's the Steel Heart Stone Cold Prostate Tour. Brought to you by Giggle Cream, because dessert should be funny. And the Maibatsu Thunder, because after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder. Come see the pounding rock from the band that brought you hits like Chin Stainer, Liver Buster, and Dangerous Man, Dead Family. Come get Love Fisted. Love Fist at the Vice City Arena. Brought to you by V-Rock.
Welcome back. You're listening to V-Rock. Let's get on with the rock and roll. I'm Laszlo. Enjoy this one. It's really special.
home of rebellion and the vulture. This is V-Rock, where rock and roll reigns supreme. Or we'll peck your eyes out.
Montag, lieben Glauben, Globen.
All right. I got something to say. Well, it's better to burn out. Yeah. Than fade away. I'll rain. Oh. Gonna start a fire. Come on. Rise up, gather round. Rock this dust to the ground. Burn it up, let's go for broke. Watch the night go up in smoke. Rock on,
rock on.
Drive me crazy, yeah. No serenade, no fire brigade. Just a pyromania.
This is the 100% official home of rebellion with me, Laszlo, the rebel rouser, hellraiser in chief. That's right. I am the master of darkness. That's why my name's Laszlo.
It's Laszlo on V-Rock, the home of all rebellion. We'll be right back.
He was a man of peace living on a quiet farm in North Dakota. Till one day, all hell broke loose.
Tim! We need you!
I'm a man of peace. I'm done killing. I want to raise a family.
That's just it, Tim. They've got your family. No!
Jack Howitzer is Tim in Exploder. From the heart of America to the jungles of Cambodia, follow one man's quest for peace.
Ochi Bat, is that you?
Tim, I know you come. Just like old days, we kill everybody.
Tim! They've got your wife!
But I'm not married!
You are now to America!
He went in to save his country, but found his family and lost a friend.
Ouchie!
Tim, don't leave me! You taught me baseball, Tim, and how to rough!
No! He would have been a fine American. I'll cry when I'm done killing.
Get yourself a body bag, strap yourself in, start making friends the American way. Exploder. Evacuator Part 2. Rated PG. May include patriotic garbage.
Hey, it's V-Rock. All the rock you want and some you don't. I know what the people want. Some mother, father, V-Rock.
Jez Torres from Lovefest. If you want to take it on the chin, you'll remain listening to V-Rock.
Another day, some other way. We're gonna go.
Vice City's home of rock and roll for 75 years. Let's go to the V-Lines. Hello, you're on V-Rock.
Dude, you took my job, all right? I got a major beef with you.
Who is this?
Ed, maybe remember me? Now I'm out driving a bus, standing on unemployment line, getting yelled at by my wife because I don't make enough money?
Look, man, the station's taking another direction. It's heading in a new direction. It happens to be a Laszlo direction.
No, it's not a new direction. It's a cheap direction. They're saving money on you. You are cheap. Laszlo equals cheap.
Listen, this is rock and roll, man. It comes and it goes. It's better to burn out than fade away.
So you're calling me a burnout. Is that what you're saying?
No, I heard that you applied for this job with a resume written on rolling papers. Come on.
Yeah, and you sent yours in handwritten in calligraphy with a bouquet of flowers. That's not rock and roll, man. Rock and roll is a lifestyle. You got to live it. You got to know it. You don't know a damn thing about music. Twisted Sister, I Want to Rock. I came up with those profound lyrics. I helped D. Autograph, Turn Up the Radio. They're talking about me, man. Turn up the radio. Turn up Cousin Ed. What's the mascot's name for Iron Maiden? Do you even know? Give me a clue.
Listen, dude. First off, Cousin Ed is a really weak radio name. What are you, like a redneck?
What did you do? Let me ask you about high school. When you were in the high school band?
No.
You were in the band, weren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, while you were learning the Star Spangled Banner, I was in a garage drumming to Def Leppard songs.
Listen, I know who the mascot for Iron Maiden is.
Who?
It's a puppy.
No, his name's Eddie. Cousin Eddie. Where do you think it came from? Cousin Ed, Eddie, Iron Maiden. Put two and two together, my friend.
Listen, that was old rock. This is new rock, man. You got to step aside.
New rock? I don't even use the playlist. You probably have a playlist. I rolled mine into a big fatty and smoked it.
Listen, I'm a rock station DJ, okay? Let's get some rock served up. This is V-Rock.
V-Rock. body disappears out. There's no more shaking, I'm breaking out. My kid is burning, it reaches my skin. So what is wrong with another sin? The fish is hungry, she needs to tell. So give her inches and feed her. The storm breaks loose, just help to make it. We still wanna choose.
Hey, don't forget this weekend, all weekend long, it's a crash and burn weekend. I believe the Vulture is going to be there handing out sharp objects. It is going to rock. We're going to have to take a break right now, but we'll be back in a few short seconds and maybe even give you an opportunity to win a Vulture t-shirt. Don't go away.
Knights of the Road, here's your stallion. The car for freedom.
Freedom.
The car for hot excitement. The car for a man who is alone against the elements.
The Maibatsu Thunder.
The pride is back. It's the power of a compact.
Looks small, but it's so big.
Fuel injected.
Inject me.
Maibatsu Thunder. On the toll road of life, you have to pay to prove you can. Live the emotion of an individual.
Thunder.
The awesome power of nature distilled into one vehicle.
Wow.
Because after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder.
The Maibatsu Thunder.
Feathered hair. Pentagram necklace. Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with a pair of crotch-hugging, slightly too short, acid-wash, skin-tight jeans at Vice City's one-stop shop for the rebel who sets his own style.
Wow, you look like a Satanist.
Complete the look.
Save this, pal. We're the one and only V-Rock.
The store leading the fight against communism is having a blowout sale. AmmuNation has a wide array of peacemakers. Come by AmmuNation on Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights, and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot now, pay later. During the 10-minute waiting period, fire off a few rounds of the AmmuNation gun range featuring faces of famous commie pinkos. Come by AmmuNation and register to win an anti-aircraft gun. Actually used when we whooped Australia's ass. This weekend is the AmmuNation Film Festival with free screenings of the documentary Red Dawn. AmmuNation, protecting your rights.
Hey, here's another track. Remember, it's going to be a win it before you can pawn it weekend. We love to give stuff away at this radio station, especially if the record companies gave it to us in exchange to play their songs, rock and roll.
Living.
I tell you, I must be having a bad hair day today. I mean, I live the life of a rock and roll DJ 24/7. So sometimes I'm not looking all that great and wake up in weird places, but I always look moody. So anyway, today, check this out. I got turned down for a date by a waitress. Can you believe that? I mean, who would turn down me for a date? You're a waitress, baby, not a megastar. Bring me some ketchup, honey. Some people just don't know talent when they see it or hear it.
While other stations are playing this, we're playing this. V-Rock.
We're gonna take a break and then hit the phones really hard with our heads. Oh yeah. And remember, if your request is on our playlist, I might just play it if you call in.
It's the knife that saved America. If you liked the film Exploder, you'll love this enormous commemorative survival knife. In the handle, you'll find all of the things you'll need in any wilderness, disaster situation, or the jungle of your backyard. It comes complete with fishing line, needle and thread for sewing gashes back together, and an incredibly useful and durable toothpick.
Tim, go on without me. I've got toffee stuck in tooth.
It's okay, Ho Chi. Try this.
For those unplanned extended stays in the jungle, there's a saw for building your own hut, toilet paper, and a fold-out woman for company, as well as a serrated blade that can kill a man before he can scream.
That'll shut you up.
The Exploder Survival Knife. It's the knife that saved America. Now, it can save you.
This knife killed 25,000 people in Cambodia. Now, you can too.
Be sure to stop by Complete the Look to shoplift yourself a V-Rock Vulture t-shirt. They kick ass. All right, going to the phones. Who's this?
Yo, man, this is Snow Dog.
Snow Dog? What kind of name is that?
Yo, you're one to ask, Laszlo.
I mean, it's just kind of weird. I mean, especially since there's no snow in Vice City. Anyway, what are you doing out there today, Snow Dog?
Yo, I'm going to wallpaper my room with black trash bags.
Black trash bags. That's classy. Make sure you spray paint V-Rock across it. Your mom will love that one. Here's some more nonstop Help Me, I'm Unemployed rock.
Looking at you. Oh, everyone's wondering, will you come out tonight?
Laszlo on V-Rock. Let's go to the V-Phones. Hello, it's your big day. You're on live with Laszlo.
Hey, son, who is this?
It's Laszlo, a.k.a. DJ Hard Rocker.
Well, I'm glad to hear it, but I thought this was a rock station, son, and all I'm hearing is girls' music. What are you doing? You got personal problems? You sort them out, son, but don't drag the rest of us down with you, you hear?
Now, hold on, pal. I'm playing the best music in Vice City.
No, you hold on, son. This is Mitch Baker here, Big Mitch Baker. You play something hard real soon, or I'm going to come by the station and shove that sissy soft rock crap so far down your throat, you'll be crapping hair bands till Christmas, you hear?
Okay.
Because I didn't fight and maim and kill for this damn country, so I could hear grown men abusing the uniform of long hair and leather with this damn awful wailing. I want to rock. Now, good day, sir.
God, vets are so cranky. If you don't like the music, start your own radio station. It's easy.
Thank you.
Up next to a fat hog in a trailer, you're living the life of V-Rock.
Mother's in over.
V-Rock.
Thank you. way I like it, baby. I don't wanna live forever. And don't forget the Joker.
All right, welcome back. Coming up, we got a special treat for you, the Laszlo Mega Music Marathon, where I play two records back to back, and then some commercials, and then two more records. Oh yeah, and remember, if you want to get a great new hairstyle, Sissy Spritz is probably the way to go. Either that or a perm, or both. Sissy Spritz your perm. That's pretty cool. That's what I've got, and it works for me. Anyway, it's time for Laszlo's Mega Music Marathon. Let's start off with this one.
Every minute I have to work.
Only sissies cry. Real men stand in the rain and listen to this. V-Rock.
He was just the boy next door.
Hi, well, hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears. Knife After Dark, rated R for retarded.
You know, if one more mom calls complaining, my son listened to your station and then he flunked out of school, wah, wah, wah. Well, how are you gonna learn to party at school, mom?
V-Rock.
And now for part two of the music marathon. Hold on tight.
Oh,
You know, I chose those two myself. I'm sick of people calling up and saying that I don't have a passion for music and that I have a face for radio. What is that about?
While other stations' listeners are at school, we're shoplifting. V-Rock.
But I had it with this stupid vulture. He gets more airtime than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird?
We'll be right back. Give it back.
C-Rock till you drop. God, I never get tired of that one. Hey, did you hear that BJ's gonna be coming back to play for the Mambas? That is unbelievable. You know, I've only been in Vice City a few months now, but it's clear to me that my opinion is really important to you.
New wave this, pal. We're the one and only V-Rock.
Don't forget, Love Fist are in town right now. Or is it Love Fist is in town? Whatever. I flunk school because I'm hardcore.
Here we go again, cruising on the right side of town. Where the chicks taste like candies, but and all the guys look like clowns. Yeah, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna change the fix of the best. Driving by at the pie shop.
Love Fist Fury, we'll take any.
best.